Denise and I were heading to the dancing afterwards, and we bumped into Per Anderson, we bumped into many of our friends, several of you guys who were not at the banquet joined us. And I just so enjoyed talking to my friends that I couldn't pull away. By the time we had showed up, they had stopped playing waltzes and they were doing rock and roll. And Denise was furious. It turned out that in 2001 was the 100th anniversary of the Nobel Prize. We were invited back. And this time, of course, no one was there to greet us. So we had a chance to waltz.